lady. She can whistle. I've heard her.
If he would just believe that he could.
Lady. She can whistle. I've heard her.
Yeah. So have I. It's because she's magic.
This must be the map of her magic railroad. But the railroad's energy is fading. I sensed it when we were out riding. Lily and I were traveling on the ground above it.
The railroad needs Lady. But I don't know her special secret. And I need to know it now more than ever. The railroad needs Lady. But I don't know her special secret. And I need to know it now more than ever.
Because of Lily?
Yes, because of Lily.
We must get Lily back to Agrabah now in case Diesel gets rid of the railway.
But how can Lily go without gold dust?
Only in the lost engine. Unless...
Yes?
Thomas, will you please take Lily?
Through the buffers? But what if I go on the railway and my wheels don't work?
But what if they do?
But what if...
Yes?
What if it's dark?
It will be for a while.
And cold?
Maybe.
And how will I get back again?
Because you're a really useful engine and will find a way.
Then I'll try.
Just a walk in the park.
You're going through, Lily.
You're on your own from here on in, little blue buckaroo.
Yeah. Little engines can do big things. It is dark and cold and bumpy, but I'm not afraid. Oh, there's the missing coal truck.
Coal truck?
Still got the magic in the mountain. That's part of Mr. Conductor's clue to his gold dust.
And Lily, that's what you do with coal. Stoke it up to make steam. We are going to be really reliable and help Mr. Conductor.
We are going back for that coal truck.
Buffers, coal truck, we're starting to solve the mysteries, Lily.
I'm so glad to see you.
There's this island.
Lily. I'm so glad to see you.
There's this island of talking trains, and they said you might have been there. But Mr. Conductor is very sick, and Junior's in danger, and I had to leave poor Thomas behind.
Oh, Lily, I'm so glad to see you.
There's this island of talking trains. Grandpa!
Oh, Lily, I'm so glad to see you.
There's this island of talking trains, and they said you might have been there. Mr. Conductor is very sick, and Junior's in danger, and I had to leave poor Thomas behind. Please help me.
I'd like to, Lily. Nothing seems to work.
This is the lost engine from long ago. Now we can go back to the island and bring Mr. Conductor and Junior home.
I can't make her steam. I've tried all the different poles in the valley.
Is that her name?
Yes.
Coal. Special coal from the island of Sodor. That's what Lady needs. Patch, there's a coal truck up at the top of the mountain. Do you think you could get some?
Of course I will.
Sorry, Lily. I'm sorry, because I haven't been well.
Sometimes.
I've tried all the different coals in the valley.
Lady. Is that her name?
Yes.
Coal. Special coal from the island of Sodor. That's what Lady needs. Patch, there's a... Coal.
I've tried all the different coals in the valley.
Lady. Is that her name?
Yes.
Coal. Special coal from the island of Sodor. That's what Lady needs. Patch, there's a coal truck up at the top of the mountain. Do you think you could get some?
Of course I will.
Sorry, Lily. I'm sorry, guys. I haven't been whatever it is. Responsible, reliable, really useful.
Get us out of here.
Now we are.
Now or never. I've got to use up the rest of this stuff. Are you ready?
No, we're not.
Team Sabrines, get us out of here. James.
Barry Jr.
Bye, James.
Barry Jr.
Sorry to be so long, Cuz. But better late than never.
Junior, we're all out of gold dust, aren't we?
Bankrupt. Hey, it's a beautiful day. I mean, we're dying, but we're not out.
No, we're out.
But we are not down.
Did Grandma love Lady as much as you do? Did she take a ride on her?
Focus,
there's a story. All they want to do is play. And then they eat their home. We'll start a puppy library. The first one ever. What do you... On Adapted Mind...
getting its energy back.
green for you now.
The puppy for you.
Green for glory. Well, my lady,
not one word.
Lights are all green for you now. Green for glory.
Tasha would have loved this journey.
Yes, she would. And she'd love it that you're with me now.
New way. Mix things up. Like read the pups from different books. I've overcome. Pretty read them every book I have. Like I know it's
so good. You didn't forget about magic. It's safe inside you.
Grandpa. I'm glad you were able to find your way
library.
Back. Junior, do you realize who this is?
I reckon this is one beautiful engine. This is the lost engine. Oh, are we glad to see you? Now we can go back to shining time.
Junior, we won't make it back to Shining Time without the gold dust. Without it, the magic can't exist. Junior, we won't make it back to Shining Time without the gold dust. Without it, the magic can't exist.
Yeah, what does that mean?
I have no idea.
Good word.
Run, lady, quickly, and I'm going to help you.
And destroy.
No, you do it yourself.
We don't like you.
Yeah, we mean that.
Emphatically.
Yeah, what does that mean?
I have no idea.
Good word.
Run, lady, quickly, and I'm going to help you.
So am I, m'lady. I'll not let you down again.
Bobby, you're here.
Just watch.
Watch out for the viaduct. It's dangerous.
So am I, m'lady. I'll not let you down again.
Watch out for the viaduct. It's dangerous.
What's the matter?
Lady. That engine's name is Lady. She's part of the clue to the source of the gold dust.
Your shining time too.
I hope so.
Come on, lady. Little engines can do big things.
This is your shining time too.
I hope so. little engines can do big things.
We've got your back, Road Warriors. You're hitting the road, and we're helping you get there with confidence.
Here for a cruise.
But Mr. Conductor, you still don't have your gold dust.
I think you will soon.
Wait a minute.
Okay.
Then watch the swirls that spin so well.
Swirls! Just like all the wonderful shavings around Lady when we were on the railroad.
Is there anything else?
Of course there is.
So well. A well means water.
Put the shavings in with the water. Go ahead, Lily. Throw it up in the air.
Helping each other brings to life the magic
in all of us. Come on, bud. Let's look around.
Lily, I think I promised you something. Here.
It's yours.
Okay.
You're pretty cool. I ain't cool.
That's amazing. This is the greatest thing I've ever seen in my life. I've never been so happy. It's like my whole life has been building toward this moment. All my dreams have come true.
Class.
That's so amazing.
You mean you don't want to go back? So, Kreis, how else can I help? You mean you don't want to go back to the beach?
Nah. Well, maybe for a holiday. I'm ready to work. You got a job for me?
You know, Junior, there is a railroad.
With palm trees?
One or two.
And sunshine?
Sunny spells.
I'll take it. What's the wait?